Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, starting a new game tonight. This is Zero Ranger, or rather the pause screen thereof, because I've been told there's an intro I must watch the first time through. Joining me tonight, kind of a newish feature, sort of test running, sort of not. I've got some moral support on voice chat. EI is with me tonight.
What the? Who's this jerk?
I know, right? You may know him from such horrible ventures as Shmup Book Club that I participate in on Thursday nights, so he is the organizer of that. Oh, I'm glad to have him along here since he has been on my case about playing Zero Ranger. So we are going to stop that right now and play me some Zero Ranger. Let's restart this intro so I can see the glory that is the Zeroth Ranger. Yeah, I suppose I want to enter full screen. Why not? It's already getting serious. Ooh, anime titty. Oh. Very brief anime titty. Okay.
So yeah, that's your opening experience.
All right. That's fair.
She just got fucked up.
Yeah, let's just play this straight for now. I'm gonna be Mr. Bond. Theme. Yes, correct. I just entered it. Of course it's correct. Oh, Mr. Bond, unknown alien vesicle named Green Orange. Ooh, wow. What a name. And it's invasion. Please control almost the planetary defense force. Ha, eat it. A fighter codename Type A Grapefruit. Oh, they gotta find some other names for these. I'm not digging grapefruit. We heard of the counterattack at the space elevator. Okay. Soon after, all communication with grapefruit was lost. Ah, eat it, loser. The two secondary fighters remain. Slim to none. I like those odds. Surrender? No, fuck that. Why would we surrender? We haven't even... No! Hesitant? Are you fucking kidding me? That was up for like half a second before I said no. Piece of shit. I don't like that this game is mocking me already. And also, I'm gonna be a big cool guy and look at controls real quick.
I suppose that's a reasonable thing to do.
Let's see, fire one.
If you're using a controller...
Oops, yeah, that's not
then... Your options are set in place.
Oh, I can't change them at all.
Yeah, that's something that they're supposedly working on, but
well, okay, I guess that's fine. I'll just kind of learn it as we go along. Whatever. Fuck it. Do it live.
Those numbers are the numpad numbers.
Yeah. Oh, okay, I get you. Yeah, whatever. We're using control. It doesn't matter. Just fuck it. Start. Green orange. Well, okay, I guess that's all I got. Start. Oh, type C. Oh, no. Here we go. Type B or type C? Well, I heard type C was for losers, so we're gonna do type B.
Deneer is gonna be very upset with you for not even giving type C a chance.
I know. I'll give type C a chance later. I'm an alphabetical type of guy, so let's go with type B for now. Start to. Woo, fancy. Got it. So be a cool guy. Dial down the sound. It was holy shit loud. There we go. Hope I didn't miss anything good and important. Oh, I missed that bit about the orbs. Uh-oh. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Orbs exist. That's
okay. Very good. Time to strike back. Oh, I can shoot the bird. I didn't realize that. Eat that bird. Jerks. Okay. Fire options here. Nothing. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, it's Kenny.
Hey, Kenny, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, smart. Oh, don't turn your back on me, you fucker. Yeah, that's what you get. Piece of shit.
So, I'm gonna just go ahead and point out to the chat, Mr. Ron has not played this at all before, so
correct.
If you are aware of things and stuff,
correct. There is a spoiler channel in chat if you really want to spill your guts so I don't see it. And make use of that. Whoa, jeez. Excuse me.
Well, how do I make that channel work? Because I can probably discuss things in there, maybe.
Oh, look at this not Vic Viper wannabe. Oh, oh, fancy. Oh, jeez. Yeah, you trying, man. Come get some. Oh, options. Ah, I get it. Ah, eat shit! Arc Adder, yeah, alright, cool.
It's totally not Vic Viper, yeah.
It's totally not Vic Viper. Oh, jeez. Oh, they are trying. Ba-na-ba-ba-ba. Whoa, excuse me, sir. That is not how you greet a friend, maybe. Although, you did fire on me first, so you're no friend. Fuck you. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, you got a phase three. You got a phase three? No, fuck you. Alright, let's grab that one, I guess. We got ourselves the power of Roman numerals. Restored the power of squiggly thing. Alright, press fire two.
Perfect.
What's fire? Oh, ass fire! Alright, now I get it. Okay. Fucking untouchable, that's right.
Yes, congratulations on your ass fire attack.
That's the best.
You
I
have
already
the Taco
like
Bell
it.
Weapon.
that's right, the Taco Bell weapon.
Kenny, I've said those me. Words before you said them in chat. I was perfect. Power of Taco Bell. You fire on your enemy.
Whoa, excuse me, sirs. Ooh, we're trying to be all- Ouch! Alright, I'll give you that one for free, alright? You can have that one.
Oh, you let him get away. What are you doing? You let him spew fire upon you, actually hit you, and then run away to tell the tale.
Yeah, a little fucking coward. He'll get some. He's gonna get some soon. Oh yeah, you want some? Oh, hello. Cool. Oh, alright, cool, cool, cool. Oh, jeez, alright.
I mean, the boxes are labeled, so.
I guess they are. I didn't expect them to be full of bullets, though. That's a terrible prize.
Whoa, well, what else would be the prize for Skull?
I mean, I guess that's fair. Oh, alright, so I get three hits and then it's dead. Alright, good to know.
So, I don't know if you noticed, but your lives were in the corner.
Yeah, the bottom left. I did see at the exact wrong time. Okay, cool. Hey, Jerp.
Jerp says, hey, how far have you gotten? Matt.
That was how far I have gotten. This is literally the first... An admirable effort. See, I don't like that this game fucking mocks me. So we're gonna go... Foo. Yeah, there we go. Foo.
Perfect.
At the top of the board.
44K.
Fucking game. Being all smarmy and shit. Cycle of life and death. Follow the noble path to escape. It be warned is cling on to the psyche. Your desires poison your mind. Oh, you have no idea. Ignorance, attachment, aversion, yada, yada, yada. It's unwholesome thoughts. Oh, you're going to get all moral on me, huh? Okay. Okay. All right. Yeah, that's fair. A little progress meter there. Oh, nice. Very even on the inside there. I like that. Enlightenment. Oh, you trying to pull an Ikaruga here, Zero Ranger? Don't you dare start that. Don't you dare. Story of a fight. All right, all right. So now we got a little bit of additional intro here.
Yeah, this is probably worth watching through. It's a pretty good intro.
To attain enlightenment through a tree in front of... Oh, shit, the apocalypse.
You may find it stylistically familiar.
Gee. Fantastic. System's efficient, huh? Alright.
You don't have your other weapon, but you have a weapon.
I have a weapon.
Your other weapon.
That's fair. Alright, well, cool Dimahu intro, though. I like that.
There is a second intro as well. I'm not sure if how long you have to wait to make it do that, though.
Square? Oh, that's probably better, actually. Oh yeah, there we go. I'll have to fix that later. It's fine. Yeah, all the rest of it looks fine. Okay, cool. Well, that's a little start there. It's a little good start. And now for, there we go. Okay, so let's give Type-C a go then, just to...
So, it's worth noting also that you can, stage select to your heart's content.
Yeah, I did see that at the bottom. Fucking eat it, bird. Alright, so we've got a little, nice. Alright, got a little direct fire action going. I don't know if I like that from the start.
Also, on the topic of spoilers, no spoilers in main chat. I've told there is a spoiler chat that Mr. Vaughn will not pay attention to.
Correct. Yeah, there's a spoiler text chat in Twitch there. Use that to your heart's content. But I ask you to avoid spoilers on main.
I will probably say some things in there if people have questions. I've played this in PC mode. I understand this game. It's a machination.
Oh, fancy. Where the fuck are you going, shitbag? Whoa, whoopsie. Ouch. Alright, you get that one for free.
So you've noticed the lives in the lower left. There's the extents are actually pretty forgiving in this game. It's the upper left, like your score gauge. Your score
has
like a little gauge highlighty thing.
Within the score itself, yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty clever.
Fuck you, Vip Viper, I mean Arc Adder, whatever.
Vip Viper.
Vip Viper.
Say hello to Catastrophe.
Distorted here, fucker. Not an easy target, am I? Yeah, come get some. Yeah, F off. Bet you regret your life choices, don't you? Alright, so we got the left one before. Let's do this one. The power of not ass flames. Make it unscathed. Fuck this game and its smarmy ass attitude. I kind of like it though. It's like, yeah, you can do better, shitlord. What are you doing?
Come on, try harder.
No, get back here. Fuck you. You're not doing nothing. I do miss the ass flames, though.
Taco Bell power was forsaken this time.
So I just heard a noise. I'm guessing that was extended.
What was the noise?
It was a little voice, I think.
I think that's declaring that you have maximum, which is when you've hit the maximum multiplier.
Oh, I see.
Oops. The upper right.
Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, you're right. Did sound very much maximum-y that time.
One thing that I very much like about what they've done with this game is the two ships are very distinct, and all of the ship's weapons are very distinct, and will leave you with strengths and weaknesses in different parts of the game. So it might be worth experimenting with your wide variety of weapon choices to see what works for you.
Yeah, okay. I'm digging this one a little bit more than B so far. Oh, excuse me, sir.
Ah, sister.
Oh, fancy. Fancy fucker, huh? Oh, whoa. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll fuck off. Yeah, get out of here with your plus 1920. R typo, nice. Okay. Oh, hello. Very happy explosions. Whoa, hey, excuse me. Excuse me, sir.
Taking back while you react to a bunch of these set piece enemy formations for the first time avoiding you.
Oh, are they warning me about something? I can't tell. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, jeez.
Yeah,
all right.
Time for a second.
Whoa.
Oh,
fucker.
Dragon Apocalypse is a boss.
I heard a laser charge there. I wasn't sure what to make of it. Yeah, fuck off. You got a third form that I don't know about? No? Just an explosion. Alright, let's see what we got. We got a three and a whatever that is. Let's go with three.
Just explosions.
Ooh, this looks like a homing thing, and I like that. Power upu. It's that, I guess.
Jerk.
Oh my god. Fucking shit. Oh, there, I see. Okay. It's kind of an awkward button to hit. I don't know if I like it. Oh, excuse me.
Yeah, at some point I think they're planning on, making remappable controls for controllers.
Yeah, that would be real nice.
I know that that's something that the developers have said they are doing. I just don't know when that's actually happening.
Ooh, sparky. See you down there. Stupid 1943 bullshit. Get up here and fight.
You...
Yeah, that's right.
You know what? Never mind.
Whoa, sirs. Excuse me. Whoa, sir. Oh, yeah, alright. I deserve that one. Shit. Whoa, excuse me. Alright. Ah, yeah. Okay, I deserved it. That's fine. Sure, why not? Oh, I see.
You burned up one of your orbs.
Okay, I think I'm starting to get the hitbox on this a little bit better now. Oh, jeez, except that guy. He really wants some. Ah. fuck you. Give me that 440 and be on your way. Witch? What the hell is she doing here? It's dangerous. There's guns and ships.
There's guns and ships and lasers and stuff. That is a reference. Wonder Swan.
Oh, okay.
I can't remember the name of the shmup now all of a sudden, but Ashkatusk, it also references that, like, witch. I don't know, chat's gonna prove me to be more of an idiot by telling me what I'm missing here, I'm sure.
Oh, damn it. Fuck you. Eat shit. And one more time. Yeah, come on. Come on, come on, come on, fucko.
There you go, nice.
Alright, give me that one. I don't know what that one is, but give it to me. 1, 2, and 3. Oh, that's awkward.
You can also use right trigger to activate that.
Even
as
better.
Well.
Okay. Oh yeah, it's all those years of Gundam paying off. Come on, man. It's just ridiculous now. But it's awesome. Yeah, come get some. Showtime.
Fun fact, this is also a reference to a thing. I don't know if you've noticed yet, but this game is full of references to things everywhere. This is a reference to the game Chōrin Sha 68K.
Oops! I am not invincible.
No,
good
you are
to
not.
Know. Alright, let's burn that last one.
Fun fact, pretty much literally everything in this game is a reference. I am not even joking, it's pretty much that jam-packed.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's cool. It's getting a little spicy. Alright. Oh, yeah, you trying to push something. Fuck you. Get on out of here. Ah, fuck. Fuck you. Easy peasy. First try. What you tell me to do? Ah, big Sam. Nice. Alright, I get it. I get it. Fucking game telling me to be careful. Get out of here. Be as careful as I don't want to be.
I mean, you're almost out of life. You actually should probably be careful.
Oh, can I get a backsword, please? Oh, okay. Yeah, all right. Oh, what's this now? Oh, you think you got something, huh? Ouch! Alright, you got that, I guess.
You think you got something, and then it got something. Yeah, no, that's right.
I guess it was correct in that instance. Oh, Jesus, fuck, excuse me.
So, Ichijo is bringing up a good point. You don't always have to be sword.
Oh, I didn't know I could swap. Alright, cool. Well, that's good now.
I feel like that's an important piece of information because,
Oh, jeez. Alright, that's a laser.
It will be very, very difficult if you remain solely as sword.
Interesting. I did not know I could swap back. Yes, alright, I said give up. Thank you. Fucking game.
And all this right. Is where right trigger counting as all three buttons really can come in handy.
The adventure of life goes on. Yeah, fucking spare me your melodramatics game. So is ahead of foo. Okay, cool. Well, now we are aware. And awareness is half the battle. G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe.
I'm on my own now. What? I was on my own this entire fucking time, dumb game. Tell me I'm on my own. Alright. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Well, I feel like I gave type C its due. Let's go back to type B. Yeah, okay.
Continuing to play from the very beginning?
Yep, sure. Now that we know what's going on. Is there a health gauge on that fucker that I just missed?
No.
No? Okay, good.
You shoot at him until he dies.
Fair enough.
Actually, I think he's got the traditional Gradius shield, and I think that wears down as you
okay,
shoot at him.
Okay, that makes sense.
And then once it's gone, he doesn't really have that much real health, because, you know, totally not Vic Viper.
Right. Flames, please. Man, everybody's showing up today. Hey, Beauty Joe and Crab Milk Mickey, how you guys doing? And of course, Denier, if I didn't say hello already. I was a bit involved with type C there.
Ah, yes. We are once again.
Oh, fuck.
Taco Bell. I'm going to point out, because thus far the decisions you've made have made it not obvious, but the ship's weapons are different even if you pick the same type of weapon. So, like, Type C does not have Taco Bell, Type C has a different thing.
Oh, interesting. I guess I did.
Similar...
I did alternate them.
Yeah. I figured I'd point that out so that you don't just think, oh, well, I'm gonna get some Taco Bell with Type C, and then you just... It's not quite Taco Bell, it's something else.
Yeah, eat fucking Taco Bell, you shitbags. Oh! Well, now I must eat it. Alright.
Don't let them bully you around.
Oh, shit. Alright, that was pretty silly, and I deserved it.
That's let him fly up and shoot.
Yeah, do what I can.
Let that same guy shoot you.
That's fine. He learned his lesson now. Ouch.
By my count, that one particular guy has to be the one wrecking. I don't know about that.
Whoa, sir, excuse me.
Watch out for the drills.
Jeez. Yeah, those Mega Man-ass drills almost got me. Whoa, excuse me. Ouch. Oh, damn, please, son. Continue. Just running right into that bright orange thing like it's a piece of candy.
Delicious.
Oh, well, yeah. All right, that's okay. It was too easy. Oh, all right. It's like a little challenge. There, fuck you. See, it's easy.
Beauty, you're not the only one who called them six dogs. Also, yeah, the totally not R9 aka R-typo is definitely the fucking worst. What a jerk.
Oh, sir. Sirs, excuse. Destroy some of these bullets, huh? Whoa, sir! Surprised me last time, too. Fuck you.
Beauty, I think you posted that as discovered.
I'm still
hey,
not
nice
getting
score.
What are they
That's
trying to say to me? Like, are they That's trying to warn me, or... Whoa, fuck.
About a
oh, well, alright.
Way to go.
Hit that one. Alright, let's go. It's fine. Ouch! That one wasn't fine, though. It's drink break time. What am I doing?
Oh, man. Drink break.
Oh, that's good shit.
Jerp, you're probably right, but I don't know if I have ever paid attention to the various forms of R9 and friends.
Cool, that's fine. Good deal. Whoa. Whoa, sir. Those lasers need to fuck off.
Whoa. I mean, it's not quite a full Taito laser.
No, not quite, but it is very sudden. What did I take last time? I think I took the squiggly three last time. Let's try this one. Ooh, that looks like a laser. Give me the power of the laser.
It amuses me that you've still selected the opposite weapons for both ships.
Yeah, that's right. Let's get a little variety in here. Oh, that's fun. I like that.
Oh, yes. Congratulations, you've located the charge shot.
Oh, that didn't do as much as I thought.
There are different charges for your charge shot. Stage 3's music is very good, but Stage 4, like all of it.
Oh yeah, come get some. Fuck you! Aw, that wasn't as cool as I had hoped.
Oh yeah, there is definitely more.
Oh, excuse me, sir. Ooh, I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah, you want some?
Mm.
Yeah, fuck you! Yeah. Ooh, all right.
Like, somehow killed him. Mostly off screen, that was interesting. The YouTube video playlist was more or less officially blessed by the developers, because like the developers tweeted about like, hey, we don't have an official OST yet, but there's YouTube thing over here.
Nice.
So
that's pretty cool.
They're basically like, yeah, we know, just go, it's fine. Watch that.
Well, this could be real bad. Excuse me, sirs.
Ooh, yeah, that's a good thing. Four-wheel multi-track drifting, multi-track tank is here to
reduce the sighting. Oh, I lost my weapon. Uh-oh. Could be a problem.
Back.
Nope, it's back. Alright.
Hey, you got to barf out an extra life. Good job. Also, you forgot to get the witch, not good job.
Oops. Oh well. Yeah, you win some, you lose some.
Well,
these guys are gonna get fucked up.
They can't
Suckers.
The ease of destruction.
Ooh. This guy's not putting up much of a fight. What a shit. What a shit. Alright, so I got the sword.
Vicious
Let's get the
cycle
drill.
Of 10 years. Yeah, this is definitely an example of passion project is worth the wait.
Alright, got a little sneak peek of anime titty there again. Good, good, good. Model D.
The blazing fire. Rip.
Bump, 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 bump.
It is once again.
Excuse me. Ow, who the fuck? Bastard. Oh, nice. Cool. We got some debris going on there. Get down with that. Oh. Oh, whoops. I shouldn't have gone in for that. That's my bad.
Ah, yes. Ignoring the obvious on-screen prompts of maybe danger appears here.
That's right. I thought they were lying this time, you know? Whoops. All right, let's drill this up. Fuck.
It's okay. It's once again showtime.
Oh, what the heck? Excuse me, sirs. Oh, yes, sir.
Alright, that was a little scary.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. Fuck you, Big Zan. Get out of my way next time.
I do appreciate that Big Zan blows up in that very same Chou-Ren-Sha, like, final boss explosion-y thing. Very, very good homage to that.
Oh.
Omega, who are you to say whether Big Zan did things wrong or not?
I'm pretty sure it did. Let's be honest. It fired first. Oh, excuse me, sirs.
It didn't actually. We might have to go to the tape gun.
I'm pretty sure it did. I'm pretty sure I swapped there. Please fuck you. Continue. Oh, consumable, it's not letting me. Alright, fuck you. Alright, yeah, we get it. Just count down. Game over. Gamma Ovar. Cool.
Oh, you're making Beauty Joe sad.
What, by mocking the game over screen? Shoot. Did I have my ass fire back there? I might have. I very well might have. Oops.
Oh, you should see if you can get the other intro to play one of these goes. Absorbing enemy bullets with the charge shot replenishes your juice gauge.
Juice gauge, huh? Story of a fighter. Yeah, okay. I think we saw that.
Okay, yeah. There's definitely two intros, though.
It went off stage four, okay. Oh, I see. Does this hold on to the last things that I picked, then?
It does, but I believe if you scroll up...
Oh, I see. Okay, so I can choose. That's very cool. Let's go type C. Yeah, okay, I don't need the tutorial again. Thank you. Thank you, though.
Can't we just get over it? It's a fantastic song title. Also, I'm going to advocate one of these goes starting to take advantage of stage select. Just a small recommendation.
Oh, smart asses. Come on. Thought I'd sneak right in there. Oh, I see. The little Vic Vipers in the back there doing its shit while I'm fighting the hordes.
Just getting some power up. Gotta power up one fight.
Well, it's not gonna help it. I mean, it's still gonna die. But, I mean, bless his heart for trying.
All the power to you if you want to make the first clear you ever do of this game a 1 PC, but that's gonna be hell to learn.
Nah, I think I'm getting the stage 4 reasonable consistency. I'll probably just leave it at that. Oopsie. Oh, wow, that was silly.
Okay, when I say 1 CC, I do mean a full 1 CC.
That's
and
it.
I'm trying to put it that way as opposed to some sort of half-assed 1 CC.
There's a difference?
Yes, and then that's all I'm saying.
Very good, very good.
I shall put the... fucking Twitch chat. I'm going to try to put the relevant thing in spoilers for people.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to grab that one. Oopsie. Oh, I'm sure it's fine. Just trying to remember which one I hadn't done with Type C yet, and I fucking failed apparently.
One of these times to try some different weapons.
I guess. You know, it's bound to happen.
I think you actually killed the chain this time, so it's 2-2 now.
That's right. Bringing that average up.
Okay.
noticed the little flame shockwaves there before. Little fucker. Cheeky bastard. Trying to do to me.
Ow, fuck.
Whoa. That's a hell of a spread. Ah, 1776. A good year. See if these two guys coming up will spook me again. Probably.
Probably. Even
ouch.
Really good stuff.
Nah, I was ready for him. If I had said it like 2 or 3 seconds before, definitely would have gotten spooked. Let's eat the first one. Alright, let's just end that right there. Why not? Whoops.
Right in the face.
Whoopsie doopsie. That's a my bad. Oh, and also that one apparently. Ooh. Ooh, fancy. Okay.
All of the words you're speaking sound very much like an alright, okay. You sounds very much like you feel as though everything is alright, okay.
It feels fair. It doesn't feel like bullshit, so that's something.
God damn it, I can still fight you!
Can it though? Can it really? Thanks for stopping by, Beauty Joe. See you later.
Great to see you, Beauty.
There's no contact damage on these fuckers. Alright.
It's all about them, all about them levels of charge with that their charge shot.
Oh, alright. That's still active. Right. Right. Oops. had it coming. What a shit.
Welcome back, Worm Snake Boxing. Snake Worm Boxing. I don't remember.
Oh, okay, they can chip away at me too. Good to know. Good to know. The witch again, didn't I? Whoops.
You sure did, yep.
Whoopsie doopsie. That's fine. Ready to watch these fuckers get fucked up again.
Ah!
Shitbags.
Oh.
I'd go in for it. A little sneaky attack there. Oh, shit.
The crossfire got you.
What a shit. That's right.
Reasonably well enough. So I think the last time you were type C, you took sword.
Yes, I believe you're right. Ready for that anime titty, as brief as it's gonna be. No, maybe not this time. Not this time. Boo! It's telling me as such, so I'm guessing it's showtime.
Okay.
Woo! That's a big drill. Not compensating for anything.
There's no drill behaving differently, depending on which drill you decided to drill.
Yep. Yeah, fuck off.
Oh yeah, that 12.8 overload, though. That's good stuff.
Oh, bah! I think you're dead, shitlord. Yeah, that's right you are. Power of the drill. Oh, that's the second da. Oh, I was trying to hit the wrong button there. Whoops. Oh. Whoa! Oh! Okay. All right. Hey, you want some of this? Yeah, you do.
Unclear to me if they actually wanted to.
They did. They just didn't say as much.
Okay. I guess carry on.
Oh, whoopsie. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah, you think you got some this time, huh? Fuck you. Oh, excuse me. Ouch. Goddamn. I just get right up in there.
I don't think that's a... That was a particularly sound plan. There you go.
Whoa! Excuse me, sir. What are you thinking there? Boy. Oh, you want to try this again, huh? Doesn't matter how many scary faces you put against me. Let's go.
The Buddha ball.
Ah, I got greedy. I got super greedy.
Oh, no.
Womp womp.
Man, you died red as the music was getting good. How could you?
Whoa, excuse me. Oh, oh, come on, really? Fucker. Oh, no. No, Andross, no! Oh, okay.
This is sick. Green horn.
Oh, okay. Excuse me. Oh, fucking shoulder tackle McGee here. Fuck off. Fucking get out of here, fucker. Oh! Uh-oh. Ah. Yeah, come get some. What is this Gradius-ass bullshit? Come on.
They want you to feel welcome. throwing several parades and doing ring toss for you.
How kind of them. They really gotta clean up the joint, though. It's very dirty back there. Oopsie.
Ouch.
Whoa, sir. Ow!
Are you letting these orbs bully you?
A little bit. I mean, I figure they deserved a little bit. Ooh. It's one ugly motherfucker. Whoa! No, no, close it up. Whoa, jeez. Whoa, excuse me. Alright. Ow, oh, come on.
Please continue.
Drill versus glass. I think drill wins.
It's pretty powerful. It's tempered glass.
It is pretty good glass, though. Yeah, come on. Just open that big ol' eyeball. There you go. Good boy. Whoa! Ow. Oh, shit. That could be a problem. Oh, maybe.
Spin cycle orb.
Oh, excuse me. Whoa, sir.
Fun fact, Jerm, this particular boss track is actually just a slowed down version of a boss track later in the game. That said, I do actually very much like the slowed down version that plays here. I think it's pretty good. Orbs are bullying you again.
Yeah, try something now, bitch. Oh, okay, you're trying. You. Oh, we're not gonna fly into that, are we? Of course we are. Ew.
Hey, you got an extra life.
That was what, stage 4? 5? Reunion, apology, and annihilation. Alright, that's cool. Ugly truth, huh? Seize control of my main units, using my power against you. Well, there's only one solution. Please let me destroy you, please let me destroy you, please let me destroy you. Zero? No, boo, fuck that. It's more than that. That's not an option. That is a singular option. Okay, I can do that.
Just remember. Ah, Twitch, you ate my formatting. Shit.
That sounds like a laser. Excuse me.
Save 15% on car insurance. Yes, Kenny.
I mean, it is kind of a gecko. You're not wrong. Yeah, eat shit.
Alright, that was some tremendously scary strategies you were using there.
You know, see a gecko, just gotta drill it. That's how it goes. What is this Contra bullshit? Get on out of here.
Wait, you're
Sorry, Space Invaders. It looked contrary from the alien dudes.
I was about to really be upset with you.
Alright, Space Invaders, I guess, is closer. Whoa, excuse me. Commandy, I get it. I get it. Yeah, everybody loves me. Everybody loves this nondescript fighter.
Yeah.
Go us.
Go Decker.
Please don't die. It's more than likely. Fuck you. Well, it's better than zero. It's better than 0% chance of survival, I guess, huh? What is this piece of garbage? What am I, a little orb now? Fuck you. All right, let's go. Oops, I probably shouldn't have shot him. Oh well, too late. Yeah, come get some,
you.
Idiot. Oh, well, this is unfortunate. Ow! Excuse me. Oh. Oh, can I not little wiggle in the middle there? Oof. Ow. I guess my last continue, isn't it?
Fuck. Oh no.
Yeah, all right, we don't need the countdown every time. Don't high-five yourself, that's not fair! Fucker! Little shit. All right, I'm getting warm, I need to take off this fucking sweatshirt. Whew. Making progress. All right, that is the least smarmy thing it has said to me so far.
And it's also, strictly speaking, true.
I guess that's true. I guess I should pay tribute where due. Thank you.
Ah! Thank you. Shoot! Perfect.
All right, cool. I guess we should probably start. What? Not as bad as you thought, was I? Oh, that's it? That's all I get is a hmph? Fuck you!
All right, hang on. Before we proceed, we might want to try and see if we can coax the other intro into happening here. I don't know how to make that do a thing, but we should try and see if we can make that be a thing.
By playing through again, or what?
You might have to let the whole intro play through to let it cycle around.
Boom.
Yeah, so next time we go back to that, I guess let it play through. Because it's worth watching, okay?
Alright, that's fair. Was I on type C? Alright, type B then. Oops, I wanted to change the stage. Ah, fuck.
Ah.
Cocked it all up, haven't I? Oh well.
Well, alright, stage one it is then, I guess.
Stage one it is. We're gonna get really good at stage one. Well, maybe. Sir, I would like to get in there, please.
I mistimed it. You did not thread the needle.
Fuck you, Arcadder, just in case I wasn't clear about it before.
So aggressive. Wow.
Ah, damn. pad ass fire on this one, I think, right? There we go.
Yeah, you've only done ass fire with type B.
Okay. The power of... cool. Half an R.
Quad zapper.
That's fancy. I like that.
Not really toothpaste laser. No, not even remotely toothpaste laser, Kenny. Toothpaste laser is very specific and,
toothpaste
thing. Yeah, toothpaste-y. Minty fresh thing.
Minty fresh. Oh, whoopsie. Yeah, alright, that is worth that.
You almost thought that guy gets you again.
Almost.
But you almost, you very almost.
Ouch, that guy did though. He avenged his buddy.
From beyond the grave, dude. Double KO.
A lot of things get away. That's right, though.
You didn't take a death, though. There's that.
I guess that's good. That's good.
Lives are also precious.
There. Fuck you, R-Typo. You're not even a real ship.
What? Yes, it is.
Not anymore.
Well, okay, I guess.
Your sense of adventure.
Well, that worked out pretty well.
I like this weapon setup so far. It's pretty nice. Whoa, excuse sir! Oh boy. Ouch. Alright, that's okay. Iron Man, from here on out. It's fine. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, they are trying. They are trying real hard here.
Some extremely scary dodges there.
Easy peasy.
Oof. Oh. You have not done the lock on as type B.
Oh, I haven't? Fuck. Yeah, well, next time.
Damn, I was too slow.
Oh, this is great. Yeah, alright. Alright, I like this one anyways. This is fine. It's fine.
Just as long as you've, as long as you've charged it up enough, that's the trick.
Yeah. Oh, ah, sir.
Good thing you got that life, huh?
Yeah, I guess it was handy for what it was. Did its job.
Kept you in it a little bit longer.
Spokesman. Ouch. Alright.
Well, I have 50 news for you.
The life did its job again.
The life did its job again. I have other good news for you. You've broken 100,000.
Nice. I guess that's good.
It is good. It's a new record for you. So I suppose it was worth starting from the beginning this time after all.
Sir. Whatever that was. Walking tank thing. Metal Gear bullshit ass off-brand garbage. You suggested I play this game. What did I do last time? I think I did drill?
Did drill.
Okay, sword. I kind of like the drill, though.
I mean, the drill is pretty good.
It's really solid.
But you haven't done the sword as B yet.
Okay, fair. Oh, is this the anime titty one? All right, here we go. Yeah, all right. Boom, there we go. There's your half second of anime titty. Model Z. Oh, that was fancy. I don't know what I did, but that was fancy. I can charge it. This changes everything.
That's the way it's outfit. P.S. just wants to get shown up. P.P.S.
Whoa, fancy.
Jeez.
Oh, that's handy.
Wow, the immensely strong defensive shot there.
Yeah, there we go. Eat shit.
Keep your cool.
Easy peasy. Jeez, excuse me. Whoa, whoa! Pardon. Fuck off, please. You fucking coward, get back here! I wasn't done with you! Ah, shit. Please,
if you can get a few more points from just shooting the dudes. Ah!
Damn it. That's alright. That's what stage force?
Pretty solid for one credit, though. Not all the way to stage four. Spider in the
turtle. Oh, excuse me, sir. Ouch. A little aggressive there.
Just a touch, yeah.
That's
right. It was working for a while, but I think you maybe got a little too
complicated. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Ouch. Okay, you better run. That's right. Fuckers. Oh, fuck you! Oh, I think it was a double KO at least. Fuck you, stupid big ass skull. Piece of shit.
Oh, what a jerk.
Oh, wow.
Nice to let you build up some multiplier for boss, though. Whatever you want to call this mid boss, I guess.
Alright, fine, whatever. Eat me. Ha ha ha.
realized that was good.
Oh.
Very good.
Ouch.
Please continue. 9.
Oh, no.
7.
Burning through those continues mighty quick now.
A little bit. That's okay.
Now that you've reached stage 4. Stage 4. Wow, it let you continue right there. It's actually a remarkably kind checkpoint. Also, I'm not entirely sure how you avoided a hit there, but well done.
Ow! Dang it. Oh, okay, for that one.
Yeah, you are getting very thrilled of all of these. Hey, what? How?
Oh, excuse me.
Scoot until you get there. Ooh. All right.
No problem. We just Iron Man this out. Easy peasy.
You're through the orb zone.
Oh, okay. I'll just eat that one. That's fine. I didn't like that one anyways. That's all right.
Well, fresh set of lives. Could be worse.
Let's see.
Whoa!
Whoa, sir. All right. You cannot do that anymore, please. Woo! Ah, dang it.
Please continue.
Ah, fuck.
Yeah, I think you got crushed between about three different orbs there.
Yeah, it wasn't great. It wasn't our best idea.
The three body drops. Yes, indeed.
Oh, excuse me, sirs. Jesus. All right.
What in the fuck next watch happened? That.
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
Oops. Ah, dang it. That's enough of that. Fuck off. Marvelous.
He's giving you very good advice to be careful.
Nah. Careful's when you got zero lives left. We can still be aggressive.
You had zero lives left very recently.
I guess that's true. Alright, yeah. Blah, 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 blah.
Just remember, do not give up.
Oh, jeez. Oh, excuse me. Oh, alright. A little aggressive there. Whoa! Okay.
A lot aggressive.
Ouch.
There.
Right.
I don't understand what the goal of parking on top of the thing shooting at you was, but...
to get all of the quad lasers on it. That did most of the job, I guess. What are you gonna do when I'm all the way up here, fucko? Oh, damn it. Oh, good. Yeah, we got some Undertale bullshit going on. Fuck! Oh, sir. Oh, what? Oh, from the right. Oh, you crafty bitch. Crafty little bitch. Alright, let's see if we get the intro right. After I put in a suitably sassy name.
Yes, for your actual top score.
Might want to play this straight.
Mr. Bond.
Mr. Bond?
Thank you. On the plus, that score almost filled up your little ring. All right, so let the intro play through, and then we'll see it.
It becomes Zero Ranger.
If nothing else, you can appreciate the beautiful Daimahu scoop intro again.
That's true. It's very enjoyable. You know, you don't see them made like this anymore.
Hmm.
Kushwing. Hmm. This is a big old fat negative on that intro. I don't need the tutorial. Fuck off.
Well, let it keep going.
Alright, okay. Oh, this looks different. Really interested in that single tree on the hill. Flaming onion men, no! How dare they? Oof, that's dark.
Thank you.
Interesting. Beep boop 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 beep boop 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 beep boop boop boop.
Alright, all right, feel free to carry on with your schmuffin as previously set up.
Oh, I didn't
see
that. Can you intentionally go into stage 4 with nothing?
You can. I do not recommend it.
Why would one do such a thing? It seems very silly.
Because sometimes terrible ideas happen.
I guess that's very true.
Also, you've never done the backfire for type C. FYI.
Yeah, that's why it was empty when I tried to select it.
On the plus, you have a nice full set of orbs that you can sacrifice to keep on going now.
Oh, sirs. Oh, that was bad on their part. Oh, you cowards, come here! Fucker? Yeah, you don't like that drill in your face, do you? Weird-ass bullshit-ass.
You actually prefer to stop?
Wow, they really don't like that. Bunch of fucks. Excuse me. Oh, cowards.
They got scared by the light flare, I guess. I don't know. Everyone's scared of light flare.
I guess. I mean, I don't blame them. It is overused. Blast in there, what a shit. Whatever, it's fine.
You ran into it though!
I guess I did. I guess it's my fault.
Ha ha ha!
other fancy ones from before. Oh well. Yeah, you don't like that, do you, fucker?
Ah, yes. Comically oversized drills. The solution to all of life's problems.
Oh, whoopsie.
Please continue.
Yeah.
Well, I mean...
I don't know what I expected would happen. Come on, boo.
So yeah, hi, welcome to Orb Hell. Enjoy your stay. Got him.
First try.
Thank you.
Alright, you fuck. I have to wake him up, don't I? Fuck you. Alright. You shit. In hindsight, having a big drill blocking my path probably wasn't the best idea. Embarrassment this is for you. Very bad for both of us, huh? Well, I think it's just gonna be bad for you. Aw, oh, don't you coward this out. You fucking coward! No! Fight me! Piece of shit. Loop 2, right? Black hole. Alright, that works too. Still get to hang out with my buds. Spinny orange thing.
Don't forget about spinny green thing.
Spinny green thing's also good. And Jerkbird. No, I didn't want Jerk. Who invited Jerkbird? Get out of here. Just get. Get. Go on. Yeah, fuck you. Get on out of here. Also, I'm not gonna shoot you anymore. Alright. Whoa, oh, alright, okay. Oh boy. Ah, damn it. Yeah, get on out of here, fucking bird.
All right, welcome to stage one prime.
Whoa. Oh yeah, they are shooting a bunch more, aren't they? Oopsie. Oh, ah, shit.
Power enough.
It's gonna need it. Alright, you fuck, let's go. What do you got? Oh wow, he just tanked that. What a bitch.
His shield totally knows all your charge shot there.
Yeah, fuck off. Oh, it's got a skull on it. That means better, right?
Yeah, that totally means better. By the missiles.
Oh, whoa, warning already.
You're cool.
Oh, come on, fucko. Yeah, what you got?
No.
Ow, fuck. Whoa, you getting spicy, huh? All right. Okay. Oh, okay, good. I still got two left.
Also, may you attain enfrightenment.
Enfrightenment, is that what it said?
Yeah.
Enlightenment.
Pay very close attention to it. Oh, wait, no. Pay
the
close
second
attention
one.
To the,
yeah.
The second one. Very good.
What?
Next time, don't get missiles by the missile.
Nah. I like a challenge.
Okay, well, then carry on.
Alright, let's see what it says. I just see it say enfrightened here. It sure as fuck does. Awesome.
May you attain enfrightenment.
Whoa, jeez. Alright. Is this gonna matter?
So if you want to switch your weapons, you have the opportunity to now.
Awesome. Oh. Oh! Yeah, fuck you, weapons. I didn't need you anyways. That might have not have been a good idea. Oh well. Okay.
Please continue.
Yeah, whatever. Dope.
Hey, you pulled a knee. Good job.
Oh, excuse me, sir.
No, the heart.
Oh my goodness. All right, yeah. Who's got the bigger drill now, bitch? Ow.
I feel like there's maybe a better way to have handled that.
Nah. Still survive, sort of. Oops.
Also high R9.
Oh, more bullets. Whoa, excuse me.
Jeez.
Okay then. Am I gonna get another nice intro?
I don't think so. I think it's just the two intros.
Nah, boo. Get this sad sack ending saying you didn't do shit. Try again, loser.
okay.
Yeah, that was what, type C? I kind of like type C. Although type B might be a little bit more versatile for me.
It's all, honestly, I think it does boil down to preference.
Okay, well, let's see here.
Oh, hey, you've got the alternate menu music. Nice.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna start at stage four. Let's ride. One credit clear, here we go. Probably not gonna happen, but one can dream.
Are you talking a one-all or a two-all?
A one-all, I guess.
It's, due to the nature of being different in more ways than just, you know, hey, there's more bullets. I don't know if you can call anything but a 2-all a real 1cc for this game.
Oh, whatever. Then I'll do the fake 1cc. Yes.
Ouch.
Fucker. Cowards, back here.
Well, they already successfully shot you. Good job.
It's fine, I like a challenge. It's fine.
Yeah. A little scary. Already.
Oh, boo! Do over. Boo. Boo. Oh, it repeats the... That's actually kind of cool. I like that.
Yeah.
All right. Nice
it's
touch.
Kind of a nice feature so that if it's you're just continually putting in some scores. It's just, hey, you can put in your name and then you're done. But it lets you change it. Orange applies primarily to the sweet orange.
Alright, it's a fair. It's a fair assessment.
Orange, get some fun orange facts.
Fun
that's
orange
the most
facts.
Important,
do we get fun green facts
part.
Too?
I don't know. I only get fun orange facts.
I'd like some fun green facts. Fuck you, Vic Viper. Get out of here. Get back to Greenies. Bullshit. I deserve that one, actually.
Got that extra life from shooting missiles or whatever.
It's an awful generous one to come in at like 1500 or something.
I believe it preserves the amount of progress towards extra lives.
Ah, that would make more sense. Yeah, power up Taco Bell. I get it. Thank you. Coward.
You're quickly burning through your orbs.
Sure am. That's okay. I don't need them. They're a crutch. Thank you. no, give.
rip bonus. Hard damage. We're getting very up in those drills, Drill.
Had to. They were gonna escape, little fuckos. Whoa, whoa. Oh, nice. Alright. Oh, okay. Alright, didn't need those three. That's fine. Oh. Oh, come on. I'm faster than that. Please continue.
The R9 still living up to its role as the true last boss.
What a shit. No matter how you slice it, he's a shit ass coward. Ow! Ow! Oh yeah, fuck you. Double KO, bitch. I thought those letters were bullets for a second. I'm like, ah! Ah, dang it. That one was, though. Whoops.
Ah, yeah, that was actual bullets.
Not just a W or an A or something. Fuckers. Up. I'm losing my touch tonight here. Might have to end this soon.
Fair. I mean, watching you play is kind of made me want to play as well.
Ouch!
That's what you want to do here. Oh jeez, he's just point blank, dude. Not messing around, this guy.
Whoop! Aww. Easy come, easy go.
Done the type B lock on yet?
I don't
yet,
think
have
I
you?
Have. No. Let's see what we got here, huh? Woo! Okay. Oh,
type B lock on. It turns out it's pretty good. It's a very Crimson Clover-esque lock on.
Come get some fuckos.
Yeah, but then they were all gone, so you lost the multiplier.
That's true.
You gotta sample your food. You can't just wolf it all down in one bite.
Oopsie. Touch too late. Oh boy, excuse me, sirs. Ah, dang. Of course he spews it from his head. What a shit. Forgot about that.
Barf an ounce of bullets at you, don't mind it.
Shit at once. It's amazing. Drill, please. Oh, wait. This is yeah. Alright, okay. I'll watch this one.
Fired up.
Model D. Succeeded. Well done. That's all I get? That's the best you can tell me? Piece of shit.
You succeeded. Well done.
Dang it. Stupid, smarmy ass game. Like so. Shitbags, I got a drill this time. You got nothing.
Ow.
Alright, you got that. I'll give you that.
It's got various. It's got bullets and force device and options.
That's right, they don't like drills in the face. Excuse me, I've got some questions about that hitbox. Oh. Boy.
Okay. You have to be a little bit careful not to hold up the wave shot. Right in.
Apparently the drill hitbox is really super huge. It's all spinny and shit.
Welcome back, dude.
Oh, I didn't even see that those things were down there. I thought they were just up here, and I don't know.
No, they're just parked out.
Fuckers. Whatever. Get your weird ass, skull ass, bullshit ass out of here. Fuck you.
Weird ass, skull ass, bullshit ass.
A lot of ass going on here.
Jeez.
Open, please. Open. Ah, fuck. Sorry, I didn't want to go that way.
It successfully persuades you to wait.
That no. No! Oh, I burned them all up. Alright.
You ran yourself out of orbs.
I did. I played orbs. Like a damn fool.
A damn fool.
Oh well. Well, this is a good game though. I like it.
Yeah. Hopefully you're at least starting to understand why me and a bunch of other people were trying to bug you into playing it. Ugh.
We've got ourselves a story in the high scoreboards. Almost all the way. Bon? Thank you. I'm okay. Shoot. Ooh, I'm okay. And whoever the hell Agaraki and Fizzik is. All right, I think that'll wrap it up for tonight. Am I gonna get that last one? No! Boo!
Too close, but not quite there.
Bastards.
Yeah, a long time ago, oranges were considered a special treat.
Special treat. Now they're just the plain old normal-ass citrus.
Normal-ass citrus.
Oh, I never noticed. It was Zer Oranger. Funny. Now I get what De Niro was trying to say. All right, that'll be it for tonight. Next stream will be Thursday night, actually, 7:30 p.m. CST for Shmup Book Club. Last of November, I think, right?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Last bit of Batsugun.
The last of the Batsugun is the last of the masculine dandism.
The last of the masculine dandism.
That's unfortunate, but hey. Progress must be made.
We had a good time with the masculine dandism.
We sure did. Well, thank you, EI, for accompanying me for moral support. I'm gonna keep on playing this week and probably next week.
Oh man, yeah. Let me know how things are going when you start getting further into the second loop. Thanks for having me on for verbal shitposting too.
Moral support, please, is
moral
what it's labeled.
Support.
Moral
yeah.
support. We all know what it is, of course.
Beauty, he looped, it's fine.
I did loop, yep. Yep, I got sent back in time. This is a bullshit-ass final boss. Didn't want to deal with me.
Erasure system was just like, oh, this is embarrassing.
Yeah, well, fuck this guy, I guess. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Thursday. Bye-bye.
Take care.